I'm Kate Espejo, and MTV starts now.
Good morning, Marauders.
My name is Naveen.
And my name is Rebecca.
Hey, do you like poetry?
Yeah, I like how you can use it to express your feelings.
Perfect. Do you know who Anaïssa Biles is?
No, who's that?
Well, let's watch this video from the poetry contest.
Hi, my name is Anaïssa Biles. I won second place in the Poetry's Own Voice contest. I think it was a very weird experience for me. I've never done it before, and just like having that kind of, I don't know, bravery to go out there and actually speak in front of like all those people, and having to write my own poetry and speaking that in front of all those people was kind of scary. It took me like, in full honesty, I practiced everything in under a week, and it was like really, really hard to remember stuff, but I think I eventually did it. And basically, like, the poems were about basically, I feel like more of like my own life. And it's like how I feel sometimes, and I kind of wanted to make poems of like how people, I feel like poems that really relate to other people and how they kind of feel in like today's world and everything like that. I don't know, it was a really interesting experience, but I'm pretty glad I did it. And I feel like if anybody ever did it, or if anybody was ever curious, I feel like they definitely should do it. It's something that really was rewarding, self-rewarding. And I'm happy I did it overall.
Hi again, my name is Anaïssa Biles, and here's a video clip of me doing one of the poems from the contest.
Please give Anaïssa a hand. Hi, so the first poem I will be presenting is Since There Is No Escape by Sarah Tisdale. Since there is no escape, since at the end my body will be utterly destroyed. This hand I love as I have loved a friend. This body I tended, wept with, and enjoyed. Since there is no escape, even for me, who love life with love too sharp to bear, the scent of orchards and the rain, the sea, and hours alone too still and sure for prayer. Since darkness waits for me, then all the more let me go down as waves sweep to the shore. And pride, let me sing with my last breath. In these few hours of light, I lift my head. Life is my lover, and I shall lead the dead if there is any way to baffle death. And that's it.
Wow, that was a good video.
Yeah, do you know how the girls basketball did last Friday?
No, let's go with Nathan with the sports report.
Good morning, Marauders. On Wednesday, there's going to be baseball JV varsity against Strathmore. Then on Thursday, there's going to be boys tennis JV varsity against Redwood, swimming girls and boys varsity against Golden West. And then on Friday, there's going to be baseball freshman JV varsity against Cesar Chavez. Good luck, Marauders.
Thanks, Nathan. Have you ever been inside the MTV studio?
Yeah, I actually have.
I think that there's a lot of people that haven't.
Oh, then let's watch this video.
Welcome to the MTV studio tour. Let's show you around.
This is where all the magic happens.
Here is our station where students edit audio, edit videos, and also film podcasts. Oh, and then here's our sound booth. Let's take a look. And here's our camera where we film all of our hosts for MTV.
And these are our lights we use to make sure we look good.
Once we finish filming, this is where we edit our videos and submit to MTV.
Wow, that was really cool.
Yeah, it really was. Now let's go to the weather with Amber.
Good morning, Marauders. This week's high is 62 with a low of 56. Stay warm.
Thanks, Amber. Well, that was it for today, Marauders. I'm Mason.
And I'm Gabby.
And we're signing off.
Hey Marauder, these are this week's sports points. Boys golf against Hansford, 220-236, 3-0 overall. Softball against Tulare Western, 4-2, 2-2 overall. Baseball against Central Valley Christian, 63, 3-2 overall. Good job, Marauders.